You know, I got to climb with the first female above the knee amputee to summit Kilimanjaro. She was a Marine that was wounded in combat. You shed tears when all of a sudden Kirsty is, you know, on a prosthetic and two, you know, specially made, I guess you'd call them crutches, but they're really not. When she's walking the final steps to touch the sign, you know that that's the first female above the knee amputee to ever get to that point in the world. It was, you know, it's emotional. It's emotional.